so fucking bad by all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen.
Give you a brief introduction before I'm going to run you through stand up in the business. Triple M is a community project which is aimed at making people exchange money as people. I can say for a name, Chaurai wants to deposit money in bank, then James wants to withdraw, which is through the bank. But I can't look in one. Which is okay, and that's where it came about. And you know, the round table system. And for one purpose for sure, there's been rumors from Bagawanda. It's a policy system which is not true. It's a global system, like I said, Jaga Tangera Kudashim. And that's how I run the CJ Marco. That's why I'm showing up on the MMM and this thing. Shabu can show to Yahoo, who are only the one who got by the one that you did to be screaming. Because another motive, maybe I mean, business person, loving me. But why did she disclaim?
I think it was local now, so that we shall decide you that you are by your
own. Thank you very much. But I think he has echoed the very same sentiments, what he has said. Mario is saying it. I say, put it, you can also watch Wakuida, Panguayo, Panguangua, Musiti Munibun, and Sadoaz and Zodiac, one walk, one of the one. That's why we say it's a spare money. But eventually, we shall just say, we shall want. Chinchino, you and Jones, the Solomon Wesica, a punishment is no mirror, was the Susutan, the Chinchinoza, a Susu, especially on the public, and no mirror, which is not very true. Triple M is different. That's why I say it's different from Ponzi system or what you call pyramid scheme. I see Maria Putumun, guys, I'm not sure. No. It's a peer to peer direct exchange, which means you change an energy, like a given example, which is Taurai as a panegi, cannot see Thomas. And this Mari Panama Central System Kudara announced it, but I think it was 1994, if I remember, this is correct. That's when he started it. He was a Russian guy. He's a mathematician and a computer programmer. What he did was, Akawana would say, no, there are some people who are benefiting, one, they are not. I said, no, let's correct this system. Let's make a fair financial system. If you can see, we are saying the need for a fair financial system. People need to make a fair financial system. Why am I saying fair financial system? Because one you have one computer, people to people interaction, which quantum some change in money, which is what we call direct interaction or direct social exchange. Right? Change can jump to party to M. What do I say? I'm going to run you through presentation directions. Triple M, 30% per month. We are saying for your work which you make, which you talk about doing now, one first thing John Pan of Peter, you are registering. You need to have an email. To go around what you call 25% per month. So I think you understand about what you say, go to the room, go to the room, go to the computer, and you can go to the WhatsApp and so on, which means with Kugara mungupenyo kuti it's a 21st century, which means no in 21st century. Sakaitapo, you need to enter a Gmail, any account, you know, an email account. Email account, you always are in a tradition, put it, do I took one of better than to register now. From there, it's a mutual aid fund. Like I said, it's a social financial network. Like,